Carrick's after a bone coming in there. Fair, and then stepping up with a big hit was Connor Carrick, and that's going to draw a crowd. Carrick and a big rocking hit up on the left wing just inside the blue line.
And there's the initial hit by Fair on Seth Jones. They didn't like it. And then right away on the same shift, there's the second one. The puck is sort of gone. And look out. And the good news for the Leafs, they got all the big boys on the ice. And Boyle comes to the rescue.